Yo, what is good, brother?
Yo, Ashton, what's good, bro? It's been so long since I've played this. Oh my god. It's pretty funny. Let's see, can I get up here?
Do you play Apex?
No, I do not play Apex, Ashton, sorry. Oh!
Remember when I said
I'm getting
I knew
out of here. I'm not prepared
the underground?
For that.
She's on the line.
I have it downloaded, but I haven't played it. How have you been, bro?
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
No, thank you. I'm good.
I am good, HBO.
Pretty good. Thanks for asking. Hey, bro, what you doing next Thursday?
I am gonna go take a poop. I'll be right back.
Alright, have fun, bro. Alvin or Deja, are you guys in here at all?
Nah, I am just kidding. I just wanted to hear the thing say that.
Planning to do with the new form and take it from her.
Lol.
It'll be a good day.
Next Thursday, I don't know what I am doing.
I was gonna say, cause remember how I was talking about going to the new Transformers? I didn't know if you were gonna be able to go, so I also made plans with my friend Craig. I don't know if you remember him, but he's the only other person that I know that actually likes Transformers and would be able to go with me. So I made plans with him to go next Thursday at either 3 or 4:15. We don't know when yet, but if you get the okay from your parents, you could probably go with. I'm pretty sure they'd have to drop you off though, cause
yeah, I'll have to see if I am busy, and if I am not and my parents say it is okay, then yeah, I'll go. Also, I have to make sure that I am home by 8 p.m.
Oh, we'll definitely be home by 8 p.m. if you can go.
Bet.
Ah, it's so fun. Just
app's getting
swing
reports
around.
Of an out of control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
Good for the helicopter. Okay, I gotta put that down for a second. See what Deja said. Okay. This is so fun to play, bro. I've always wanted to be Spider-Man. Yo, can I get past that, please? Thank you. Oh, finally got to the top. All right, photo mode. I don't know, do I wanna picture of him right there like that? Yeah, sure, why not? Show weather on. Okay, that actually looks good. Okay. Alright, let's see what other suits I got. I forgot. Oh my god, Crimson Cowl is my favorite. Strike suit? I don't really like that. Oh, unlocks at level 13. And I need an activity token. So, where can I get one of those at? Traversal. I already know I'm going to be ass at that one. So, let's come over here to this one. Here go my dogs. Yeah.
Raptor prisoners are holding up a store and took hostages.
Nah, I used to do it all the time. Yeah.
Art of the Dodge.
Ashton, you still in here?
Taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Time to dodge.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
Combat subroutine. Engage. That's two. Keep moving, Miles. Only one chance left.
I got this.
And that's three.
Come on.
Taking my fair share of lumps too. Stand in the circle to try.
I forgot how to do it.
Dang, man. Pete's not messing around.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
I don't know how I get farther. Did my game glitch out or something? Oh, I forgot you can get activity tokens from completing crimes.
I should get back to looking for the new form.
Ashton, you still here? Man. Or Deja, are you here? If neither are you here, I'm probably just gonna quit the stream. Because then what's the point?
Time to worry about the transmitter. One more. Hey, rock song guy. You still okay?
No, we're stable. Controls are still overridden, but stable.
Can't stop this!
Unhacked. One activity token.
Thanks, Spider. You should get out of here before backup arrives. I'm not gonna stop you. Actually, let's see if I can get a mission complete before I have to leave. Oh, actually, wait. I need to plug in my phone, I forgot.
Bruh, run up the side of the goddamn house.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
No. Keep working on that. Never again.
Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Let's see here. Do I have to sneak? I hope I don't have to sneak.
Remember what it was like before?
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Keep him off balance!
Ow. Bro.
We'll kill you.
Jesus Christ, bro. Stop shooting stuff at me. Bro, stop getting caught on shit.
Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
All right. Okay, hold on. I forgot. How do I go? Camouflage. Oh, it's up. Oh my god. I freaking hate the movements on this.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Oh. Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Got some light down!
let that happen again.
Yeah, shut up, bro.
Knew I could do it.
Jesus Christ. I forgot they had those. Alright, let's give them a minute to chill. For it to be a purge. Alright, let's go. And let's go. This area is clear. Mostly using stealth.
Cool, cool, chipping away.
Let's see, can I take this guy down from here? Now we got Spider-Man and Boston against us.
We can survive. We can, as long as we keep following her.
So thirsty. That'll leave a mark.
Hey, you remember when we started?
Fighting us was a mistake, Spider-Man!
I'm still gonna take this guy out though.
taking you down, Spider-Man!
No more underground. Soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. So I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. drywall. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. No one's here. That sounds promising. Gotta check that supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Ashton, you still in here, bro?
Not the theater. Rockstar Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this.
Is this the one where Finn is here?
I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! Oh, yep, you're here.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Now watch out for spiders, man.
Someone's down! Get your weapon!
Please tell me they didn't see that.
Yo, what's good, brother? Skipping some comments. I am gonna go take a poop. ILL, be right back. Nah, I am just kidding. I just wanted to hear the thing say that. Next Thursday, I don't know what I am doing. Yeah, ILL, have to see if I am busy and if I am not, and my parents say it is okay, then yeah, ILL go. Also, I have to make sure that I am home by 8 p.m. Bet. No one else on.
Fighting us was a big mistake!
Everybody move!
See you later!
You heard it! How is possible?
Kill him if you have to! No one will miss him!
Get out of here, bro. Oh, more people. Oh.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. Keep doing that.
Is this yours?
You never should have put on that mask.
Get out all of them.
Yeah, he did. He did. Before he went in.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that.
Ugh!
Oh, yep, this is the one where she finds out who I am.
Seriously?
Pain this, Mom.
I just want to talk! Fitz! Tinkerer! Stop! So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Oh, crap! Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar!
Come here, Finn. Nah, bro, what are you doing?
How about we use our words? How about you stop being so flingy?
Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Oh. Ouch. Bro, why are you running from me?
Why did she invent death wheels?
Bro, it wouldn't let me move to the side. Of course. Huh?
Why does she invent death wheels?
No.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
Excuse me.
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?
Yeah. Oh, yes. Please tell me. Yes. Oh, I'm so happy.
Oh, yes. Please tell me. Yes. Oh,
The animated Into the Spider-Verse suit.
Hey, Uncle Aaron. Let's go. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Okay, I need to get to Avengers Tower, take a picture quick, and then I gotta go. Oh wait, nah, I'm gonna, yeah, no, I'm going to Avengers Tower, it's closer.
Millions of dollars of property damage follow. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage, then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one piece.
You want us to stop somewhere on the way back?
The great Wakandan cook-off without getting interrupted.
Not yet.
Fire escape being torn up the side.
No,
of
not yet. I'm getting off in a second.
Reminds me. Jared, did you set my DVR?
Well, everyone. Stay safe, stay legendary, and always remember, you're awesome. Peace out.